guys. Today I feel like making some red pea soup with cow foot. So I put the cow foot, and guess what I found in my fridge? I found some smoked turkey. So I'm going to do it with the smoked turkey as well. So the peas and the turkey and the cow foot is in the pot, and I'm going to put it to boil. I'll give you further details as we go along. So join us. Like, share, and subscribe. Cow foot soup, cow foot red pea soup with a little hint of smoked turkey. Ah, smell good already.